the starter has control. Maintain the pace speed until the green flag, then go.
We're doing some carb cup.
No, Dana, sir.
Green, green, green.
At Daytona. Starting P2, but we get a good jump. And nose ahead into the lead. Three wide behind. It's a 22 car field. We're racing for 15 laps. No cautions, because it's not official. And we are out to the lead. Safety rating or iRating affected, so just flat out racing for 15 laps. The front of the pack has gone single file to the bottom. And they're side by side toward the back half of the pack. Most of the entire pack is now single file. Just sit in line on the bottom. Get a push from the 58.
Damage tape.
34 cars in the pits.
Sorry, got it.
Must have wrecked.
Yeah, I'll try.
Double zero and the 9 are also off the pace.
46.649.
Big push on the 58 goes to the high side.
Stay low.
He gets help from the 25 behind him. See a wreck. They go three wide behind. 58 gets ditched to the high side. Top side falling back. Two lap cars coming out of the pits on the apron.
Got one outside. All clear, all clear.
38 cars now in line behind us. 25 got down, third in line. Four car goes to the high side. But doesn't have help. We're still in the lead. Five laps complete this time by. 10 laps to go.
47.1.
A majority of the pack is still here. There's 13 cars in the lead draft. Out of the 22 that we started with. They're breaking off at turn 4. Still breaking down the front us. If we don't stay single file, the rest of the pack's gonna catch us. But I don't think they know that. Lap car moves to the high side. Second pack is catching up. They're 1.1 seconds behind. And these guys don't know how to stay in line.
Still there.
38 goes to the high side.
It was warranted.
All clear, all clear.
I really don't want this 25 behind us because I think he's just gonna wreck us. Double Sir moves up to the high side.
Get one outside. All clear, all clear. Outside. Still there.
25 not gonna stay in line. Getting pinched by the 25, nearly wrecks us. 2.9 seconds to the pack behind them. They have wrecked, they're all broken up. So it's just gonna be the three of us. Third. Nearly hooks the 38. Gets clear into the lead. They go side by side again. 2 to go with the line.
48.685. Good job, the next car is clear.
They're still side by side.
The cars aren't closing on. The gap is 3.5 seconds.
Yeah, they're catching, so.
Inside. Stay high. There's a car below that. Still there.
Get back in
all
line.
All clear, all clear.
Coming to the white flag. There's a group of five of them lined up. 2.2 seconds back.
Just got the white flag. That's one more left to go. 49.062. The car behind is closing on. The gap is 2 seconds.
Trying to push the 38.
Stay low.
They have caught us, and we just get run over and wrecked.
The car behind is closing on you. The gap is 7.1 seconds. You're losing on the car in front. The gap is 2.7 seconds. Good job, Will.
Yeah, this car's killed. Try to hold on to this spot. We finish 8th.
You got wheel damage.
Take a look at the incidents. Nine car gets hooked on the front stretch. That collects a bunch of cars. The 11 down the front stretch. That takes out more cars. The 11 comes up, turns the 81. One car comes up and wrecks himself. 92 into the inside of the wall. This is where we get wrecked, because why not? 32 just runs over the 25 and then turns left. 25 and the 212 wreck. Double zero runs straight into that. And that's it. Start second, finish seventh. Or start second, finish eighth. Shame we got taken out there at the end.